Good morning. This is Team 3 from Balajanagraka and I am K. Ashwanth of 6A3. Now I am going to explain you the importance of compost. Compost is made by decomposing organic materials into simpler organic and inorganic composts in a process called compost. Now I am going to list you out the importance of compost. It adds nutrition to the soil and it also introduces valuable organisms to the soil such as bacteria, fungi, and decomposes organic materials. And it also recycles kitchen and yard waste to keep the environment clean and neat. And it also reduces landfill waste and garbage volume. And it is good for the environment. Most gardeners know the value of this rich, dark, earthy material in improving the soil and creating a healthful environment for plants. So, at present, our world is not happy. It's full of damage with the garbage dumping. For this, we have to reuse, recycle, and reduce the waste and make a healthy and safe, happy environment. Thank you. Please support us and follow to do the compost at your home and improve your soil health and health. Thank you once again.